Hi toy fans, and welcome to another episode of the Saturday Toy Show. Now guys, in the midweek I went for a little toy trip down to Wellington's, in Wellington's Collectibles. It's a lovely little shop guys, and it's so compact, but it's so cool. Guys, please hit that subscribe button and let's get this Saturday Toy Show on the road. You've got the London toy shop on now this Saturday, ain't you?
Well, I don't do that London. I mean, I stick to the ones I like.
Yeah. So guys, as you can see, there's so much goodness in this little shop. It really is worth a little trip down there. It's got everything. It's got stamps, it's got football programs, it's got toys, it's got coins. It's a little bit of everything, guys. Keep watching.
Get much trade down,
yes and no. I mean, Mondays is a pretty slow day, but we can have it. It's feast and famine sometimes. On Monday, you can do really busy. You'd have a band, even if there was a dodo or whatever. But, you know.
So, guys, my only little pickup, I only picked up one item in that shop. And it's a Star Trek The Next Generation, Space The Final Frontier, and it's a Hugh Borg. Now, I don't collect Star Trek as per se, but I do have a few Borg figures. I do love the Borg. It's the same as Doctor Who. I only collect the Daleks from Doctor Who, and from Star Trek, I only really collect the Borg. I do have a few of the 1979 original Star Trek figures, the 375 format. But I do collect the Borg, and this one's mint on card. It was only £10, and I just wanted to have something from the shop. A few things caught my eye, but I don't want to just spend money for the sake of spending money, especially some big hitters coming up this year, like Star Wars Celebration. So that is my little figure from the shop. So thank you, Wellington Collectibles. He also sent us around the corner, guys, to a little tan. We're at HMV, That's Entertainment, and a shop called Movie Shack. He highly advised us to go there, so we took a little run down there as well. Check out Movie Shack. So Movie Shack, guys, it was okay. It had a few little goodies. My wife got a couple of nice little Disney bits out there. It did have a few little toys. It had a cool Lost Boys clock. Did you see that clock? That was really, really cool. So I didn't buy nothing for myself in there, but it was worth a trip. We're going to go back down to that area because we was on a time clock because of the car parking. But it's well worth a trip down to Wellington, guys. So let's see what the rest of this Saturday Toy Show brings. So guys, it's that time of the morning. We'll be going to get the parcels. Well, now, let's see if they've got any of my missing parcels as well, eh? Unbelievable. It's Saturday, guys, and it's Toy Day. Let's go. So this is parcel one. Now let's go to the shop and collect parcel number two. So, just been to fucking pick up parcel number two, and it's not ready. I can't find it. Even I got the email to say all ready for collection, they couldn't find it. Fucking unbelievable. So let's get home and find out what's in the first box. So guys, we are back from the post office. As you can see, I was a little bit pissed off because Hunter's, the toy shop, not the toy shop, the sweet shop, has mislaid one of my parcels. My wife's going to go back there after she's had a shower. She's been on night shift, so she's going to go home, have a quick shower, and then she's going to pop to the shop to see there, because I will probably lose my cool and well. So anyway, guys, like I said, we went to, and we got the post office one, so let's see what's in this one for the Saturday Toy Show. So, yep, it's some Hasbro wrestlers, guys. So this was on an auction the other night, which is so we've got one of the Steiners. He's actually in really bad condition, to be fair. So I'm not happy with that at all. None of his actions work. So, not very impressed with that. Guys, let me just... I'm not happy with that at all. Not at all. No, no, no. So I managed to get this one. This one's cool. And it's Randy Orton, mint on card. So very happy with that. So that sort of makes up a little bit for the Steiner. So yeah, pretty cool with that. Been after Mr. Orton for quite a while for the Hasbro collection. Now this is one of the other new retros, guys. Now I don't know this fella's name, so we'll have to just go with it. Anyone knows it in the comments. The problem is, guys, is I'm not really that up to date with the new wrestlers. It's I sort of don't watch it no more, not at all. It's, but yeah, I've got this fella here. It's pretty cool. One of his legs is a little bit loose. Yep. Here we go, she'll just go straight on display. There's another one I need. I've got Mr. Virgil. Another one I've been after. This one's in pretty good condition. No action on that one either. But I've got the Virgil, so I'm happy with that. And we've got this guy. Now this guy is quite interesting, because this is a custom. I believe it's on that Mucho Libre, whatever it is. Sort of based on him. So that's pretty cool. Just to throw in there. So yeah. I believe that's it. I think it was only five. Just make sure, guys. How many guys? I'm pretty sure it was only five wrestlers. Yep, that old in that pack. So yeah, again, the Steiner, I'm not happy with at all. I'll keep him for now, just on display. But I will definitely be looking to get a much better version of that. So, not happy with that at all. Not at all. Never mind. But Randy Orton is the main one I wanted, so I've got Randy Orton, so that's pretty good. I did pick up a few little bits for my son from Amazon. He's going a bit mad on his Dragon Ball Zs, so I managed to find this one for him. I don't know these characters. Vertigo. I do think their hair in all these figures is pretty far out there. So just the back in there. I've got this fella, this one's pretty cool. It's like an Egyptian cat. Beerus. There's a bit of a seen better there. So it's like an Egyptian sort of cat, I'd say. Dragon Ball Z, Bandai, yeah. Someone's after that one, so I'm really glad I got that. And we've got this gun here, Super Saiyan Son Goku. I mean, look at that hair, that is just mental. And then last but not least, now this is the one, guys. This was the Jingle All The Way. I tried to get everywhere for him to get this for him. I didn't manage to get it just before Christmas, but straight after Christmas, I've managed to get it. So he's going to get this one now when I see him. And it's the Super Saiyan Ultra Instinct Goku, and apparently this fella is the beyond the end all, and my son really wanted him, and me being the dad I am, I've managed to get it for him. So I'm really happy about that. So I was hoping he was meant to be down this weekend, but he's been taken really ill. I'm a bit concerned about him, but you know, what can you do? You can only do so much, guys. So guys, this is not the end of the show. I'm hoping my wife will come back with a parcel. I'll share that parcel with you. I don't know what I'm doing today. I'm actually going to collect a special package from Upminster. It's for next Saturday's Toy Show, guys, and all I'm going to say is girlfriend, I'll leave that with you. So guys, hopefully I'll be back in a minute, waiting for the wife. Hi guys, we're back all the way from Upminster, and this is the box for next week. I can't wait to do the special on this next week. It's gonna be a good one, guys. Remember, tune in. So guys, wife was back from the shop. We went around for a little look around. I did pick up a couple little bits. I will share that with you. I'll show that with you now. Guys, I didn't do a toy hunt in Romford because it's the same shop, Smith's. You don't want to keep seeing, it's just the same stock every day in Smith's, so you don't want to keep seeing the same stuff, do you know what I mean? So, but I did manage to pick up a green Xenomorph and an alien. Yes, it was finding the sale for $8.99. So I finally picked it up to go up there in the alien assault on the Marines. So really happy to add that to the collection. That will be opened and put on display. And I also picked up another one of those League of Legends figures that I picked up the other week in Home Bargains for $2.99. This one was a different one, it's Zed. He's quite an awesome figure. He's got two big claw fins on his arms. That's him on the back there. I think these are an absolute bargain, guys, for $2.99, you can't go wrong. So I've been like three of them I've got now. I don't know if there's any different ones. The Master of Shadows. He's the Master of Shadows, this guy. So it's like a ninja kind of thing, you know. It's I just think they're really nice packaging, and for $2.99, I'd buy them all day long. Well, I am buying them all day long. Anything else in there? Oh, another pack of Warhammer stickers, courtesy of Smiths. Thank you, Smiths. So guys, to finish off this Saturday video, our West Ham won today 2-0. Ooh, go on, you Irons. So this is the parcel that when I went down this morning wasn't there. Now, I can show you, it's only the shop. There's the my name on the back, and there's the return address on the back. I reckon they was just like that, picking up the box and looking at the return address, hence the reason why they couldn't find my parcel. Absolute fucking fick. Anyway, let's see what's in the box. Cocooned in loads of bubble wrap. Just what I like. Sorry about this, all Santa just fell out the bag. Santa also just fell out the bag. But look at this guy here. Some sort of accessory there. But it's another Mythic Legions, guys. This one's open and loose. But this guy is awesome. Look at him. Look at the hooves. Look. This guy is really, really, really cool. And I'm so glad I've got him. Look at that. What an awesome figure. So he's got some awesome weapon there. Look at that. Look. So that will go, obviously, in his hand. Oh, I'll get it in a minute. I don't want to force the issue. I certainly don't want to break it. But look at that for a Mythic Legions figure. So I don't know where this is. It's in there with him. It's like some sort of belt or something, I'd say. Couple of spare bits. Looks like a metal hoof. Yes, you could have a metal instead of the plastic. So yeah, absolutely awesome Mythic Legion figure. I've just dropped the weapon now. But yeah, so overall, well worth the wait. He's awesome. It reminds me of the Legend, you know, the movie Legend with Tom Cruise. So yeah. So guys, I hope you've enjoyed the Saturday Toy Show. It's turned out to be a good Saturday overall, and tomorrow we're going to a boot sale. I'm going to the first boot sale of the year, and my lovely wife's going to drive me all the way down to Chelmsford, so I can't wait to see that. Please tune in next week for the special edition of the show, and thanks. I'll say it next week, but it was actually another YouTuber who follows my channel who I bought these figures off, and it was quite nice to meet someone again who watches the channel. So excellent stuff, guys. Have a great rest of your weekend, and please subscribe. Have a great weekend. Bye.